surveillance video, a tornado ripping through a brand new high school in Texas while students were inside. This happened in Waxahachie on Saturday afternoon. About a dozen theater students were inside the building when their phones started buzzing with warnings. Teachers quickly got everyone to shelter in place. The storm was so powerful it ripped doors right off their hinges and sent debris flying through the air. Fortunately, no one was hurt.